We can start taking off the top so you can see what's inside. Now we take the magnet and pick up the iron ball. And now we have to find out the right way to the number. There, I lose the ball. I have to start again. And then you are in the middle of a number. You have found the right one. When you have found the three right numbers, you can open the lock down here. Take this one out and write in the logbook.